This is week one of the 2012 season. It is time to begin a new year of college football. And it's time to begin the Bob Pecknold era at Wake Forest. So excited to get this all underway. Let's go, come on. First, we're gonna take a look at the ACC, where ACC teams getting set to begin the 2012 season, starting the Atlantic Division. Number 18 in the country, the preseason favorites to win the ACC, Florida State. They're going to be starting off this season at home, hosting an FCS opponent. Next, the defending ACC champions, Clemson, number 14 in the country, going to be starting off the season on the road at Auburn. Next, NC State, beginning of the year at home, hosting Tennessee. Next, we have Boston College starting off the season at home in an ACC matchup hosting Miami. Next, we've got Maryland starting off the season at home against an FCS opponent. And here we are, Wake Forest, going to be beginning the year on the road at Pitt. The Coastal Division, the defending Coastal winner, number 15 in the country. Virginia Tech starting off the season at home in an ACC game hosting Georgia Tech, preseason favorites to win the Coastal. Virginia Tech. Next we've got Miami starting off the season, ACC game at Boston College. Georgia Tech beginning the year on the road in an ACC game at Virginia Tech. Virginia Cavaliers starting off the season at home against an FCS opponent. North Carolina beginning the year at home against an FCS opponent. And Duke will not be in action this week. They will get their season started next week. There is the ACC getting ready to begin playing the 2012 season. And we'll take a look at the nationally ranked teams. Starting with number one, the defending national champion, Alabama Crimson Tide. Going to be starting off this season on the road, taking on number nine, Michigan, in a top 10 matchup to start the season. Big game there. Number two, USC, will begin the year at home hosting Hawaii. Number three, LSU, starting off the season at home hosting North Texas. Number four, Oregon, starting off the season at home against Arkansas State. Number five, Oklahoma, starting off the season on the road at UTEP. Number six, Georgia, starting off the season at home against Buffalo. Number seven, Arkansas, starting things off at home, hosting an FCS opponent. Number eight, Florida State, we saw hosting an FCS opponent. Number nine, Michigan, as we saw, hosting the defending national champions in preseason number one, Alabama Crimson Tide. Big game there. Number 10, West Virginia, starting off this season at home against Marshall. That is the top 10, getting ready to start off the 2012 season. Number 12, Michigan State, will be taking on number 21, Boise State, in another ranked matchup. There's the top 25 getting ready to begin the year. I'm so psyched up for this. Let's go. Come on. It is time. The time has come to begin the dynasty. We will be starting things off in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. Where we will be taking on the Pitt Panthers. Pitt and Wake Forest, both coming off of 6-7 seasons last year. Wake Forest ended off the year with a loss in the Music City Bowl to Mississippi State. Pittsburgh ended the year with a loss in the Compass Bowl to SMU. Also, like Wake Forest, Pittsburgh will be led by a new head coach this season. Albert Lane will be the head coach for the Pitt Panthers. Bob Pecknold, of course, the head coach for the Wake Forest Demon Deacons. So pumped up to get this all going. Let's go, come on. First, we will show the settings real quick. Settings will never change, but we'll show the settings before each game. And we are all set to go now. The 2012 season about to begin. The Bob Pecknold era about to begin. Week one of the 2012 season. Wake Forest at Pitt. Let's go. People come out in their regular home uniforms. We will wear our regular away uniforms, which will look like this. And we are all set. Let's get out to Pittsburgh.
A rich and storied history for the Pitt Panthers. So many Hall of Famers have played in this program, but this group of Panthers eager to prove themselves and get a home victory today. That's going to wrap it up here in the studio, but we'll be here to keep you up to date on everything else going on in college football throughout our game. It's time for ESPN's College Football. Fred Nessler and Kirk Herbstreit on the call.
We're along the Ohio River here in the Steel City. Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, and Heinz Field is the venue for today's game. Hello, football fans. Brad Nessler here, along with Kirk Herbstreit in the booth and Aaron Andrews on the sideline. Today's college football action is brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. We've got the Wake Forest Demon Deacons and the Pittsburgh Panthers. Before we head down to the field for the coin toss, we'd like to remind you this game is brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything.
What a gorgeous day we have here in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, as Wake Forest and Pittsburgh get set to take on each other to begin the 2012 season. Both teams coming off of 6-7 seasons in 2011. Wake Forest coming off of 3 straight losing seasons. Both teams under a new head coach to begin the year. Who's going to start things off with a victory? Come on. These are adjustments we'll make. And we're going to be set to kick it off to begin. Let's go. Matthew Miller has it teed up. And we are underway.
And there's the opening kick of the season.
Miller boots it off. Murphy's going to catch about a yard in the end zone. Kirkland Nance will bring him down to the 24-yard line, it looks like.
Let's throw it out to Reese now for a
we are underway here.
Time for an update from Raleigh.
This one was
NC State, 36-31.
The Broncos were ranked 21st.
Michigan State taking down Boise State.
And for Michigan State, their season starts with a win. And for Bell, a good day, more than 200 yards passing. Michigan State gets the W, 34-10. All right, thanks a lot, Reed.
Here we go. Come on. Let's go defense.
Do as they come out onto the field.
Motion. Ah, nice work there. Handoff. Cody brings down Murphy after just 1 yard on the play. There we go. Good start. Come on.
Second down and nine to go.
Second and nine now. 1 yard run by Tyler Murphy. Handoff nowhere for Murphy to go there. Back to back running, please. No successful hit.
Loss of one.
The defenders snuck right back a little bit there. And we have a third and 11, looks like.
That's a standout play.
There's a big chance for us to get a three and out to start things off. That would be great. Come on.
From their own 23.
Focus up here, defense.
Third down.
We'll cover four. Scott drops back to pass.
Scott set to go to the air. He's under pressure.
Oh, he got the pass off. Tipped around. Incompletion. Guess what, we might have had a chance at a sack. Got the throw off into coverage. Incompletion. Defense looking sharp here. Quick three and out. Come on. Let's go.
Dixon to punt.
Absolutely what we wanted to start things off. Third defense. Airfield back to receive the punt. Not much on the return there, but we will take it for sure. Nice field position to begin our first drive. This one's over. Here we go. Bring them out in shotgun formation. Van Meyer brings the offense out here. Xavier Mansfield in the backfield. We're going to get him a halfback draw to start things. And just like Pitt, no success on the ground early. Stuffed on that. All right. That's fine. We're fine. Take the throw out here. Don't need it all, but still chunk at completion. Come on. And Myrick, Michael Fogle, catch me. It's a 9 yard pickup.
What a throw for a big game.
That I've lost one first down, so we're going to need 3 yards here on third. Nice work there. To Michael Fogle. And here we are in a third and three situation. Okay, this is not going to go.
They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down.
Right at midfield is where we're at.
This place is starting to get fired.
Couple options. Come on. Myrick to Harrington. Bring it out to the fullback. Catch made first down. Very nicely done there.
I'll tell you what, the defense gambled a bit here and came with the blitz, and a quarterback showed tremendous poise by making a good read and delivered a nice ball to the open man.
Very nice result there for us. We'll try it here.
From the 42-yard line, first down.
To do triple option. Read it well. Come on. Did not read that any better though. Should have probably got the toss off. Considering handing it off, decided to get too late. Alright, shake it off, shake it off.
So it's second
and then we're going to get a loss on the ground at first down. No!
Held
on to it too long, receiver's not open initially.
trying to give them time to run the route and get space.
Too much time to it. Okay, huh? I like this here.
Well, they've converted one third down play on this drive, but now
don't want an interception. No, we
this place is getting loud.
At least the punt could give us good field position. But I want to get ourselves a shot at this. No, no shot. Receiver's not open initially. Coverage, pass protection breaking down. And yeah, no result there for us. I'm gonna have to punt it away and make it. So yeah, just boot this. If you can get it, touch back and take it. Hoping for a nice bounce there. Hope that happened for us, but.
Touch back on the punt puts it back at the 20-yard line, so.
Pretty well done. Defense looks sharp first time. Let's focus up here. Come on. Let's play defense. Lucas, get him in there, swatting that one away. Receiver trying to get the reception right along the sideline. Very nice work there, getting it handy.
Second down.
Look at that one real quick. Very well done. Very likely could have been a reception. Second and 10 now coming up. Scooby. Scott drops back. Cody hits him. Nice work there, shutting him down. Third down is the situation. Let's go now. Focus up here.
Third down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 20.
I'm gonna try to run for it! Oh no. Dang! Sold out coverage, just took way too much space. They won the battle up front, and there's just a bunch of space there for him. Dang it. Come on. Biggest play so far for the Pittsburgh offense. One round, third down, gonna move the chains. It's about 33. Gonna look to run again, and there's another big run. Pittsburgh starting to find some success on the ground now. Alright. Let's cut that out. Let's go.
First and
10.
Ball on their own 46.
Got the completion. Cody will bring him down, but that's, man, that's another nice game for Pitt. Second and short coming up now. Oh, Wayne Parham's gonna break through and he's gonna bring him down. He's gonna get some forward progress, but not much at all there for Pitt. And it is a third down situation. Do not want to see them run for it. We're going to bring some pressure. We're going to try to get through. Stop and run. If they try to pass, we're going to try to get to the QB. Come on. Looks like an option. They are going to pitch it. Kraft makes the tackle. Oh, beautiful tackle there, my Kraft.
Look at him. He had a shot there.
This is an aggressive decision by this Pitt offense under their new head coach, Albert Lean. His debut game at Pitt. Gonna play aggressively here. Fourth and two, just past midfield. Come on, defense. Let's get this stop. Let's get this stop. Come on. Porter sacked. Oh, that's up. Oh. Ripley Porter flying through there. And he's gonna get a sack on fourth down. A huge play, a lot of excitement on the Wake Forest sideline. Disastrous result, We're going to get the ball. Excellent field position. Let's go now. Let's make this count.
And so far, it's been totally even. In close games
just
like this, every possession is likely to matter.
Have to get to Mansfield to get some block in here. Yeah. That's worth it.
Second down, 10 yards to go.
Play action. Need blocking to help us out. Come on.
He's changing things up. He's going to try and scramble. Great shot by the defense getting out to that quarterback. Right now,
just stay in the pocket. Planning on running out to the right. I don't know if they made the right decision. There were a better chance at a completion to the left side of the field. Looks okay now. Third and 10.
Third down now, and they need to get it inside
the
41.
On the ground, first down, then an incompletion.
Crowd and Q, come on. Here.
Oh, dangerous ball there. Cool. We really lucked out. It should have been an interception. Bad decision there. Thad Myrick. Third down. Being too aggressive could have cost us field position, but not able to make the interception. Yeah, not a good jump. That's probably another touchback. Yeah, touchback's fine. They had some. Yeah, it's good blocking. Now they're going to get a fortunate pop. 20 yard line is where Pitt will start. So far, defense is playing well. Pitt was having some success on the ground. Kind of expecting them to do that here, but we have to bring some pressure. Shotgun formation. Open is Cox, but he had to leave his feet to make the catch and able to maintain his balance. It's going to cost him a first down. We would definitely had some room to run there to extend the game, but it's a 9 yard reception from Cox. Come on. Defense. Completion lead.
I like the decision the quarterback made on this play. He didn't try to force a deep pass. Instead, he just threw a little dump off pass that was good enough for a first down. From their own 34 yard line. First down.
Option.
Scott on the option.
We hit the rookie quarterback's 5 yard pickup.
5 yards in the quarterback keeper.
Solid gain on the ground there for the Panthers.
From their own 39 yard line. Second down.
Going out to the flags. In the curl route, he's going to
the middle. Yeah, that's just a nice game on second down. From the 49 yard line.
Midfield now to our 49. Getting late here in the first quarter. We'll snap it once more. Jerome Broussard is going to hit him initially. Yeah, a team effort to bring him down. That's how the first quarter will end.
The Cornhuskers roll into today's game, ranked number 19 in the land.
Halftime here.
A touchdown apiece, 7-7. Thanks, Reese. So at the end of one, still no score.
So far, the play of the game has got to be that fourth down stop around midfield.
From the 47,
it's got the ball.
It's second down.
Pass midfield once again. Defense going to need to step up for us here. Second and 8. Reese getting in there.
The 48 yard line.
No
one
yard
down for
the
halfback. That'll make it 39.
They were on third and long before, and they ran for it.
Third down, and they need to get it down.
Keep an eye out for that. Here we go. Come on.
He drops back.
Oh, diving catch. Oh, man.
The quarterback didn't throw a good ball, but the receiver made a great play.
That was a very nice catch. Third down, led him too far on the throw, but dang. Big time reception up to the 28-yard line of the Panthers now.
From the 28-yard line, it's first down.
Look up to pass.
He's going left.
Oh, it's caught again by Wallace. Porter's going to bring it down right away, but it's first and goal after the conclusion.
With this offense, you've got to be ready for a pass on any down in any situation.
All right. Deal here. Someone making
short, man. Get a stop. Come
they
on.
Got their goal line set first and goal. This might be a good time for play action. Watch the
it's a pass tipped. Incomplete.
These guys, especially in the secondary, really get after it and can make life hard for the play callers on the other side of the ball.
Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Second
just
goal now.
Just inside the five. It's second down.
It's a flag. What could this be on? This could be big if it's on pit. False start penalty called on the Panthers. Potentially a very costly mistake.
It's going to make it more difficult for them to second down. A few plays to get in on defense.
Oh, he's going to run through. Cody's going to make a touchdown saving tackle. Looks like Murphy was clear through the end zone there. Just able to bring him down. Let's go.
Third and goal here.
Inside the 4-yard line. About three.
Try to run it. No. And Pitt gets the touchdown.
With a 6-point lead. And he converts the extra point. So a 10-play, 77-yard drive. And the result, 7 points.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook try. I thought they did.
A long drive for the Pitt Panthers. I didn't even touch down the run.
Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
And it is 7-0 Panthers here at the third.
He sends this one deep.
On the sideline. Touchback.
And here comes our offense. Been having some trouble moving the ball so far, but it's good. Let's figure it out now.
And it looks like they're going to change it up here.
All right, just going to throw it away. He is through.
Quicker decisions, especially when the defense starts to get pressure. You've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it. Second down, 10 to go.
Okay,
come on. Ball on their own 25.
We'll figure it out.
Good thing you're trying to get it to air field.
Bringing some pressure on everybody going.
Anywhere near him, it could have gone for a big play. got third and 10.
Strikes here.
Ball on the 25. And this place is rocking.
Defense has been a disaster so far.
He's in there in no time.
And they're going down.
Atkins awaits the snap.
Nothing positive at all there.
And this one is a beauty.
And if he will return the punt, it's going to get past midfield. Didn't have good punt coverage there. Good blocking from Pitt.
Let's get the news now from Reese David. Let's have a look at what's going on in Annapolis. Here's a hotly contested battle.
3-point lead David over Notre Dame. Every second quarter.
You can never look ahead a week, but that would be a pretty big upset if that's four holes.
The offense will take over at the 45-yard line. Pittsburgh, great defense from Pitt and a solid return. Excellent field position for the Panthers. Want to run it.
It's up five with the
Jared. Way defense. Got to shut this down. If you're having success on the ground there, 5 yards. Decent chunk. Oh, he's going to cut back in.
Continue to pick up small chunks of yards like this, you can really start to wear a defense down. First down, 10 yards to go. All on the 33.
Tyler Murphy in the backfield, wildcat formation, motion. What are they gonna do? Oh, we're able to get through there, bringing pressure on. Option kind of play. No success for the Panthers. All right.
The 37-yard line.
A big stop. It is down. A windy day here. Tough for field goal kickers. That's good news for us right now. Second, 14. Knowing where for him to go, he's going to get a couple. That's it.
And that was the sophomore linebacker there who was able to get in and make that tackle.
Could be a 52-yarder right now. Across the middle, Murphy's gonna make the catch, hit immediately by Kraft. What will Pitt do here? They went for it on fourth earlier. This would be a much more manageable field goal attempt now, but what will Pitt do? They're going to keep the offense on the field here, pass up a 42-yard field goal attempt with win. My defense step up.
So it's fourth down and the offense is still on the field. Pittsburgh is up 7. Drop back to pass.
Fumble! Let's go! Defense making another huge stand there. Another sack on fourth down and 10. Defense really coming through in the clutch on fourth down plays. Shutting down the Panthers there. And we'll take over 36. Trying to get something going here. Handed off to Harrington. That's the battle on the line. Let's run option again here. I'm going to keep it, make the pitch early. Some Harrington. Some positive yards at least.
That was a great tackle. The defender seemingly came out of nowhere and put a big hit on the ball carrier. We've got third and 8. Ball on their own 37.
Come on.
This crowd is
time to not gonna work out for us there. it getting pressure on my.
Is the punter.
Not an accurate
ball.
He puts
it away, and it's a great kick.
It's a solid punt behind it. Good coverage.
Gets to about the 27-yard line.
Decent return, but. Take it. Come on, defense.
They'll start at the 27-yard line. Pittsburgh up 7 points.
Oh no! Oh, Lindholm is in the air. Just not able to make the play there.
Well, that's a big play by the offense. I can tell you, as a coordinator, you're blitzing and you're taking some chances. And it's one thing to blitz and to get the quarterback to play high five and gets excited. But if you blitz and you don't get cold, as they say,
break up that
pass, you're leaving your defensive back one-on-one in coverage. You don't get to that quarterback, and you're facing a talented quarterback like this man right here.
And the completion up to four, we're gonna bring him down right away.
Their first time out of the half.
Take a timeout, regroup here.
From the 41-yard line, it's second,
second
down.
Second and six coming up.
Back to pass.
They're going deep. He caught it! What a catch there by Wallace. Ow. Good coverage on the play, just threw it up. Wallace just able to come down with it. He's gonna be brought down at about the 1 yard line. Huge play for Pitt. Very frustrating for us.
It's first down.
At the 1 yard line here, first and goal. It's gonna be an uphill battle. Keep my ones in, but let's fight every play. Come on. A little rust on down just short. We will take our first time out.
Their first time out of the half here.
Okay.
From the 1 yard line, it's second down. Pittsburgh is up a score.
Option. Oh, we pitched it out to Murphy, and that's a touchdown for me. Murphy finally unloaded once again. Nice and grand option play by the Pitt Panthers. Had to sell out for that one and go for the quarterback, but he would have got in, and then that just left Murphy wide open. Half so far, but we got some time to maybe get something going offensively. Maybe find the scoreboard. Xavier Mansfield on the return.
We're
gonna be brought down at the 27-yard line. That's where we will begin. Come on, let's go. Everyone gotta do this right. Need some pass protection, make good routes, make good decisions. Let's go.
He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
Shoot.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 27.
Up to Childress. There we go.
He's taken down at the 41. Superb effort by the receiver to come down with that ball. Now this comes down to the timing between the quarterback and the receiver, and the result again, a nice play.
A nice result to the 41-yard line now. We can do this. We can do this. Come on.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 41.
Here we go. Oh. Poor decision. very poor decision by Thad Myrick. Oh, definitely was forcing the issue on that play extended, trying to get it up there to Wallace, but big mistake. Pitt will take over at midfield. Take another look at that play extended. Maybe had a little room to get like 3 yards or something. Just looking to Wallace. Wallace needed to stay out toward the sideline for us to have a chance at him. Maybe should look. I don't know. Either way, big mistake. Something we're gonna have to shake off. Pitt will take over. They're just past midfield. They're gonna look to extend their lead here before halftime. We need to step up. We can't let this get any worse.
Throwing up the force of that pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers. A minute left in the half.
Come on. Oh, Cox is open. Play Porter. Diving effort is just going to force him out of bounds just short of the end zone. Huge play there, stop to Cox.
That's the kind of quick thinking you need to succeed as a quarterback.
Looks like he's gonna break it before they're able to get a foot there. It's gonna give our defense a shot to keep an eye on him there. They're within a foot of the goal line. Touchdown. Another one. Third touchdown run. Tyler Murphy. So far, let's go. Let's focus on. Let's get something here. Come on.
Get
the next play.
And he's taken down the 27-yard line.
Obviously, last drive, disastrous result. Just trying to force something. Gotta give ourselves a shot, try to move the ball again here. Come on.
These guys need to remember that on this drive. Myrick drops back.
Oh, Myrick's just trying to flip it up there to Mansfield. Seems a bit rattled right now. Alright, come on.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 27-yard line.
Myrick's got some room to run.
He's pushed out of bounds around the 37-yard line.
Force him out of bounds. Just shy of the first down. Alright. Call this.
Short yardage situation here, third and one.
Give it to Dodds. Just get a first down. We'll call a timeout. We got it. Did he get it?
And
yes.
Hard at the 37. Wake Forest will take a timeout. That's their second of the half.
Just barely. But it counts. So it's a timeout. Everyone all rested up. Okay.
First and 10. Ball on the 37-yard line.
What a tight squeeze there to Fogle. Catch me, we're gonna have to go no huddle. Hoping we can get a first down on that play. Clock's moving now. Oh, pass tipped. 17 seconds remaining for us.
And so it's another third down upcoming here.
Let's go. Looking deep, Walsh is getting held on this flag. Fourth down call on Fires. See it anywhere than it is at the moment.
Off for the fair catch. They'll start this drive at the 13-yard line.
Just 8 seconds remaining in the first half. Murphy's been dangerous. Let's take care of business. Expect him to run. Lucas meets him in the backfield.
That will do it for the first half. It is all Panthers so far in this one.
Pittsburgh in front.
21-0. The first half stats, this is very ugly, uglier than I thought. Oh my goodness, 30 total yards of offense, negatives of on the ground, negative on the ground, due to a couple sacks. Oh my gosh, 10 first downs, 3, 252-30. They are 0 for 2 on fourth downs, so that has kept us somewhat in the game. 50% to 28 on third downs. One turnover, then one interception. Time of possession, advantage for Pitt. All Pitts are fucking. Fat mark is 4 of 15, 38 yards with an INT, trying to force one on that improper play. Got sacked twice. Obviously, that's not going to get it done. Anytime. Xavier Mansfield is negative yards. Gotta get Dodds more involved here. Only one carry. Trying to pass too much. We weren't having any success on the ground, but we gotta mix it up. We gotta figure out something here, or else we're going to get embarrassed. Darryl Scott is 11 of 16, 208 yards. Tyler Murphy, 18 carries, 50 yards, 3 touchdowns on a 2.7 average. Joey Wallace has probably been the best player, possibly on Pitt's offense, 4 catches, 97 yards. Jared Allen with 6 tackles. Johnson had the INT. Schuler doing his job. Alright. We're going to fight to the end. No points in the first quarter. All 21 of Pitt's points coming in the second. All on Tyler Murphy touchdown runs inside the 5-yard line. Okay. Alright, well, we are getting the ball to start off the second half.
We're ready to start the second half. The teams are lined up to the kickoff.
Pep talk. Discussions, readjustments. Let's get something going here.
Down to the end zone for a touchback. For Wake Forest, they showed a lot of effort, but still look outmatched. Aaron Andrews will give us more detail. VA.
Brad, in the locker room, their coach's message was, it's put up or shut up time. Expect them to come out swinging, possibly going deep, trick plays, anything and everything. everything in the playbook is an option right now. And for Pittsburgh, they know that another takeaway will really get this crowd going, so look for them to be aggressive on this series. Guys?
All right, let's go. Let's go on that. Let's go on. Yeah, we're going to stick on the ground here. Get to Dodds. Let's flip this to the left, actually. I'll need some blocking. Come on. Oh, there it goes. Dodds. Nice pickup. Running attempts in the first half. Had our ball carrier met in the backfield, but... there we go. Good success on that one.
It's second down now. They're just a few feet away.
Second and one. Hopefully we can get something in the, going on in the air here, too. Okay, we're going to look to Dodds. There we go.
Gain of six on the pass, and that's good for a first down.
Heads up play by the quarterback to find his receiver in traffic.
Definitely feel like we need some points here on this opening drive to give us some sort of momentum, some sort of chance in this one.
First down, 10 yards to go.
A pretty good start. First down up to the 40 now. Let's go. Come here. To Fogle. Catch me. That's all you gotta do. That's a good result on first down. So literally second and five coming.
From their own 45-yard line. Second down.
To Dodds. Couple there pass play. Alright,
It's third down and they're about 2 yards shy of sticks.
Man, it's in the backfield. Let's go! Yes! Great blocking. Big game.
Makes it to the 41.
There's nothing more effective that a team can do offensively than to pound the ball right at the defense, trying to wear them down.
Big time third down conversion there. 41 of Pitt.
First and 10. Ball on the 41-yard line.
Try to get to Dodds here. Okay. Gets a yard, that's it.
From the 40-yard line. Second down.
Mm-hmm. Up to Fields! Oh, nice! They pick up the momentum carrying them out of bounds. That is a nice pickup up to the 28-yard line.
From the 28-yard line, first down.
We get Brothers going in motion. And hand it off to Dodds. Well, the motion seemed to have fooled the defense.
Right around the 16-yard line.
Dodds, a bunch of room on the ground. We're having a business here. Let's go. We've got to capitalize. We've got to get a touchdown. Still looking for the first points. The Bob Pecknold there. First points of the season. Myrick, oh no, definitely had a chance there. Was causing just, that was not the throw at all we needed there. Inaccurate, too much touch on it. Maybe nerves, I don't know what that is. Come on, man, gotta do better than that. Can do better than that, we know we can. Come on.
From the 16-yard line, second down.
Come out in pistol, halfback draw.
to Mansfield. We got a block. Touchdown. Let's go.
He got the handoff and knew exactly what to do.
Xavier Mansfield.
They like the fact that they have a halfback who can pick his way so well through defense.
On the halfback draw, solid blocking. And there we go. We are on the board. 16-yard run. Xavier Mansfield. Matthew Miller for the PAT, and he's got it.
A 10-play, 76-yard
drive. Absolutely what we needed. Opening drive of the second half.
I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive. Looks like they're ready for the kick.
Miller has it teed up. Boots it off. Deacons back to return.
And he just got drilled. They'll start at the 26.
Here comes the PITT offense. Come on, let's go.
Back to pass.
Brace, dude.
Let's go. Loss of a yard. Pretty good stand there. They were cooling all over the offensive play call.
Reese read it to perfection, makes a nice hit. Here we go.
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 25-yard line.
Reese once again will make a nice tackle.
Tailback picked up 7 on the draw.
But that is a nice chunk for the Panthers. Either way, we've got ourselves a third down and 4 coming up. Come on. Going deep. Oh, the Hunter's got. Oh, my. Pass coverage, not able to get the job done there.
Now it's first and 10.
Hunter going up, making the grab. Why did we not get that done?
First and 10 now, PITT up about the 25-yard line.
Handoff, wing on. Gets through, makes a big hit on Murphy in the backfield. Murphy staying down at that one. Ooh.
We've got a second
late update on Tyler Murphy. Big hit on the wing palm.
Maybe just needing a breather. Second and 11 coming up now for PITT.
Broussard is there to make the tackle.
He brings his receiving yardage to 100. Well, this guy is such a big part of this offense. If he doesn't get his numbers, they usually don't
have
much
success.
Here we go.
Third and 9.
Third down, and they need to get it to the 15.
Come on.
Looks to pass.
Maybe heard the footsteps of Reese there.
A quick update now. Here's Reese. The Cornhuskers entered today's game ranked 19th in the country.
With eager
to show America why they deserve to be ranked much higher.
They will bring up the field goal unit.
They're going
to look to make it a 17-point game.
We have got an all-out Donnybrook on our hands. So the kicker comes out. We're trying to put 3 points on the board.
False start penalty by PITT.
As a lineman will see movement from the other side of the ball and be coaxed into jumping off.
A 5-yard penalty is going to make this kick more difficult. The 46-yarder now. A bit of a longer kick. It is a bit windy here today as well. Kick is up. It's just good. Just found its way. What a strong kick by Schuler. At distance, just got inside the upper end.
And it's a 17-point lead now for Pitt. Mansfield taking the lead in the end zone. Alright.
There's got to be some sense of urgency
we can move
to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game.
8 points. There we go. Nice blocking downfield.
Gets out to about the 37-yard line.
The reason why
it's so crucial to be able to run effectively like this is it keeps the defense guessing. They have no idea whether you're passing or running, even if you need medium to long range yards.
Now, where does this come from?
From their own 37-yard line.
Running game, weekend out, having success here. I love it. Hand it off to Mansfield.
And they get nice yardage on that run. Around 5 yards on the delayed handoff. That brings up second and five.
Back draw. Maybe the defense playing a bit softer with the lead, but still in the third quarter here. I'm going to get it to Kazi. Just third and
down. This offense is about 3 feet away from that first down marker. The crowd
and go pick it up.
Third and short.
Hand it off to Dodds. Big push.
Tackle made to the 36-yard line.
I like how efficient the offense looked on that play. Everybody knew their assignment, and it all came together for a nice run.
From the 36-yard line, first down. They're changing the play.
My two cousin. Oh, had his hands on it, not able to make the catch there.
Hard hit and knock it free. Strong defense to deny the completion.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 36-yard line.
Let's go, boys. Let's go. To Fogle. Nice running after the catch, too. He's going to get a first down. Let's flip it out to Michael Fogle. Good block there right away.
From the 24-yard line. First down.
Dodds.
Nice run up the middle.
Nice run. First and Dodds up to 60 yards.
They're about 4 yards away here on second down.
Back draw to Dodds.
Makes it out to about the
17-yard.
They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down.
Come on.
He dropped back.
Especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
Come on. Fourth down, Calhoun.
They don't pick up the first down, and the ball will change hands.
Looks like I only had a chance at it, not able to make the catch. Kraft's getting through there, making a sack.
He saw the pressure was coming. He tried to make a play as a quarterback, and I can understand that. But eventually, you've got to be able to get rid of the football before you take a sack. That is a minus for the quarterback.
And that brings an end to the third quarter. The Panthers lead it by 17.
Pitt in control of this one. 24-7 as we enter the fourth quarter.
They find themselves in a hole here after that sack at second and long. Situation here on third and long, all on their own 11. Drops back to pass.
Nice work, we got a sack there. Henley's gonna run that.
Found the pass into the backfield and didn't let the quarterback get away.
Sack makes this a fourth and very long.
Defense looking very strong there.
Fields is the deep man awaiting the return.
Fields back to return.
Fields at the 41. And down he goes.
That was right, sir.
So we got a little on that return.
But Brad, early it looked like there was an opening there, but the seam closed quickly.
Good here in terms of field
position.
Now
both teams come trotting back out onto the field. And he doesn't like what he sees. He's going to change the play here.
To Yukazi.
He's taken down at the 20.
There we go. Nice work. Fight, come on.
From the 20-yard line, it's first down.
Come on, boy, let's go.
Now he tries to buy some
time.
He's
gonna run.
He's taken down at the 12-yard
line.
Well, they didn't pick up the first down, but he saw that no one was open, so he made the right decision to tuck it and run.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks.
Hand off to Dodds, good blocking, touchdown.
He just put his eyes on that end zone and ran with some real purpose there.
Whew. We decided to not take a field goal attempt earlier. Getting stopped on fourth down. But we're already down pretty well in their territory. Defense did a great job getting a stop, got ourselves a short field. We still have a fighting chance here.
This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
Pinpoint game. Our defense can play the way they played last possession.
Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop.
Definitely step it up, let's go.
He diagnosed the blitz immediately.
Play action.
That's the kind of quick thinking you need to succeed as a quarterback.
Clever play action play there. Kraft just, just not able to get to the time.
First down.
First and 10 out of the field.
Up the middle.
A strong run. He's losing his balance a little bit. Slowing down.
time to take a look at what's going on in Athens. We've been watching that thing all day long.
Early on, man.
Hammer that running game and score a touchdown.
Come on.
From the 44-yard line, second down.
Nice work by Kraft making the tackle.
Third down and five to go.
It was like a must have from our defense. Come on, let's go. Dukes, Luke is able to bring him down.
Make the stop around the 42-yard line.
4th and 3
by the defense. Sniff that one out before it turned into a first down.
That's what they appear to be doing. I look to Pinna's deep
back
here.
To punt. He'll try to keep this one out of the end zone.
4th and 3. Fortunately, it does go into the end zone. So, not a lot of time. But enough, you know, enough to give us a shot.
We're about set to start things up again.
Merrick to Wallace.
Hits him hard at the 27. Wallace picks him up around 7 yards with that catch. Bring up second and three. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down.
Go halfback draw. Two man's field. Nice game.
Right around the 38-yard line. If you can consistently run effectively like
block,
this,
man.
It'll force the defense to pay more attention to the run. And that creates chances in the play-action passing game.
Here we go. Come on. Oh, there we go. We're just getting open in the right moment.
He's tackled at the 48.
Now, the defense looked a little sluggish there. They can do better than that.
From the 48-yard line. First down.
Kikazi.
And down he goes.
Worth
right
nice
around
game.
The 40. Call it a gain of 8 yards. That brings up second and one.
No huddle, no huddle. Come on. Get set. Good. Hurry up. Move it. Move it. Myrick, trying to get it to Kazi.
Wide open. You spend all those hours during the week to be able to get prepped and ready to go. You got an open man like this, just step and deliver and make the throw.
Short yardage situation here. It's third and one.
Okay.
Fellas,
let's go.
Ballistic in support of their defense.
And off to Dodd. It is enough for a first down.
From the 38-yard line.
Come on.
It's first down.
Fields.
The 28-yard line.
Sanders makes
the tackle
at the 28-yard line.
That'll make it second and inches.
Short of the first down. Less than
3 minutes in the game.
Let's try to get on the ground here. Come on. Get it to
Dodds.
He's got room.
It's the tailback. He's at the 20. Big play there, and now they're looking at first and goal.
That makes it first and goal. Oh, that was a huge run there. Great blocking.
Play of the current drive.
To Childress, touchdown!
Touchdown! The tight end scored that shot, and with authority.
Let's
go. A physical football player, but he's also got the finesse to make a big impact in the passing game.
Draw field goal.
We still have a shot here. Gonna need our defense to step up and get us a stop. I don't think wants that kick right now. Do we want that kick now?
No. Defense has been playing good.
Miller looks ready to kick this one off.
Defense has been playing good. If we can get a quick three and out, we can get decent field position. That would be ginormous. I think we can do it. Let's go. Definitely expecting
when the ball is snapped, we're one
to
play
run
away.
Football.
Very different ball game.
They're gonna pass.
Scott, the throw. Going
deep. They're gonna pass. Porter picks it. One moment.
At about the 49. What is he thinking? The quarterback has got to know at this time in the game, unless his man is wide
what
open.
What a decision by Coach Albert Lane.
These kinds of mistakes that can cost
you
a game.
And by this Pitt offense to throw the ball in this situation. Deciding to be aggressive in a huge turnover, huge interception. Oh my goodness, let's go.
From the
very much alive in this one, just past midfield.
Just under three to go in regulation.
Back draw to Mansfield.
Gains his way to the 40-yard line. The delay gave the back some room to run, and he was able to pick up about 9 yards.
We can do this.
It's second down now. They're just a few feet away from that first down marker.
Enough to dodge.
Nice run, and he's brought down. That makes it first and ten. He tops 100 yards on the ground with that last run.
Sometimes guys will look a little rusty or not too sharp in the opening week. But he looks like he's got his rhythm today.
From the 35-yard line.
First half, we weren't having any success at all on the ground, so we weren't trying. Second half, it's been a different story. What a ball game this has turned out to be.
Second down, 7 to go. Ball on the 32-yard line.
Ball is. I'm going to look no huddle here.
Really a factor with the crowd noise here.
All right, to Kazi, first down.
First down on this
truck.
It's looked really good since they came out of the field.
We can do this.
Come on.
First and 10, ball on 24.
Got a minute left
under
in this
a
game.
Left in the game.
Left to dodge.
Tackled outside after nice pickup. Team of Deacons on this taking their
Dawn's
first time out of the
half. Shaken up after that one. We're gonna take our first time out. See if we have anywhere on Dawn's right now. Back spasms. We'll return. Alright. Whoa. Let's give him a playoff. Maybe we can get him back in if need be. David Mansfield's been doing a good job as
this
well.
Play is number 8 on the drive.
Here we go now. Second down. Come on. Myrick, two balls. Let's go. Come on.
Wow, now the
inside the 5 yard line.
In
great position to take a couple shots at the end zone for the win. As long as they're careful, they should be able to at least tie the game.
and they've got their eyes on that goal line.
Come on. Let me try. I'm going to handle for this here. Come on. Leave your man's field. Touchdown.
Touchdown. And they take the lead.
Let's go.
Touchdown on the ground.
Oh, my goodness. What a comeback. What a comeback it has been. Trail by as many as 21 points. Oh, wow. We've trailed by 17 in the fourth quarter. What a comeback. We have the lead now. Extra point to make it a 4-point game. Pitt is going to need a touchdown. 32 seconds left. This game is far from over. Pitt has had success on long throws earlier in this game.
Wait for it. Get set to kick the ball away.
Got plenty of work to do.
That
big boot here, taking advantage of the wind as well. Givens will take a knee in the end zone. It's going to be for 75 yards in 32 seconds.
Well,
they will have blown a 21-point lead opening the week, 2012 season. Come on, defense, this is it. Ball game comes down to this here, 32 seconds left. Scott drops back. Lucas picks it!
Seal it up.
Let's go!
Up and makes a big turnover.
Yeah, Adrian Lucas!
Right there. He knew what was coming all along.
What a phenomenal INT. What a play there. And that's gonna all but seal it here. Pitt does have all three timeouts remaining. Alright, we're fine. Job not done, not done. Good first down. Handed off to Mansfield, just 2 yards. Again to Mansfield. He's got the first down. Let's get out. Let's go. A wild come from behind victory is going to begin the Bob Pecknold era for Wake Forest. The Demon Deacons, after a couple kneel downs, will be starting off the 2012 season with a victory.
And this should be a kneel down as they just try to kill the clock. The quarterback takes a knee, and that's always a good sign of your fan of this team.
Kneel down will do it.
So it's 2nd and 12. Ball on the 19-yard line. We should just see
Pecknold still young on the sideline to focus here, take care of business, snap name down, and we are going to win it. Oh my. A very unlikely victory, trailing 21-0 at the half, trailing by 17 points in the fourth quarter. We played some phenomenal football down the stretch to stun the Panthers here again.
28-24, Wake Forest.
Let's go.
Let's get Kirk Herbstreit's final thoughts on this one. Herbie, what do you got for us?
Yeah, this was a great football game played by two teams that really wanted to win. Pittsburgh made a few more mistakes in this game than their opponents. Whether it's turnovers, penalties, missed tackles, or blown assignments, you just can't afford to make mistakes and expect to win.
For Mansfield, he earns Player of the Game recognition for helping his team to a victory. For the Demon Deacons, they start the season out with a win. And for the Panthers, they start off the season on the losing end. Thanks for joining us for another game of NCAA Football 13. For Kirk, Aaron, and everyone here at EA Sports, Brad Nessler saying goodbye. We'll see you next time.
What a win it is for the Demon Deacons, and what a debut for Coach Bob Pecknold. It was a very ugly first half. It was absolutely all Pitt Panthers. Didn't look like we had a chance in the world. But we never gave up. We never panicked. That was the key. We just stuck with it, kept believing we were going to find a way. Never panicked, never quit. Slowly but surely, we chipped away. Massive fourth quarter. Able to get us to victory. Look at the difference from the first half to the second half. We ended up outgaining Pitt. Who would have thunk that after the first two quarters? 342 to 323. A better third down conversion percentage as well. No one had success on fourth downs. Two turnovers by Pitt. Two very costly interceptions in the fourth quarter that played a big role in our comeback as well. Thad Meyer, our junior quarterback, wasn't the best game, he knows. He made some mistakes. Got a lot of work to do, but good battling here, a lot of fight. We'll just see it, 19-35, 162 yards, one touchdown, one pick. Bryson Dodds didn't get a lot of action in the first half. Mixed things up. 110 yards for Dodds and a touchdown. Xavier Mansfield, 73 yards and two touchdowns. Dodds getting a little banged up, but he will be fine. Causey and Fogle with four catches each. Joseph Childreth with a touchdown reception. Big throw there for the freshman. Ripley Porter, a huge INT. We were trailing by 30, and Adrian Lucas, a huge INT to seal the deal just about for us. We needed to get another first down, which we were able to get. Decided not to go for a field goal. And did not have to regret it. We were down by 3 late, but able to find another touchdown. Daryl Scott, 16 of 25, 282 yards. No touchdowns. The two INTs were huge. Tyler Murphy, not much success at all in the second half. All three touchdowns coming in the first half. Joey Wallace, a big game from him, 125 yards receiving. Sean Hunter also made a very nice catch. Cox with another huge reception. They had some big plays. Stevenson, a bunch of tackles, 13 for the Panthers. Johnson with the INT. Maurice Schuler, very nice kick, 46 yards, just able to get it inside the upright. It looked like that might have been the difference in this one, but the INT. Coach Albert Lane is going to have some big questions to answer about his decision making in the fourth quarter to go for a pass in that situation. And they just needed a few first downs around the clock. No points in the first quarter, 21 for Pitt in the second quarter, 21-0 at halftime. Got a nice touchdown on our opening possession. Big field goal by Pitt, made it three scores again. We never quit here, down 17 in the fourth. We found a way. Xavier Mansfield, it's his second touchdown, a 2-yard run. The end of this game to help us get a huge victory. So pumped, I'm so excited for this. Let's go. So happy, so proud of our squad. Big time way to start off the season. Huge win. Let's go, Deacons.